numb. In this video, we're going to be working with left nostril breathing. Left nostril breathing is a beautiful, soothing, calming, cooling practice. It's actually a beautiful breath to practice before bed or if you can't sleep. And it's associated with the energy of apana, of elimination. And the left nostril is associated with the energy of the moon, feminine energy, cooling, soothing, healing breath, associated with Ida, Nadi, energy channel. So it's a beautiful way to just calm the nervous system down. We can bring the left hand into a Gyan Mudra. If you prefer to, you can just leave this palm resting on the knee. And we're going to block the right nostril off and lengthen into the spine. We can close our eyes and tune into the third eye. And we're going to breathe long, slow and deep through the left nostril. You want to have that sense that you are slowing your breathing right down. On your inhale, as well as your exhale. And we're just going to work with a 3-minute practice of this. Thank you. We're going to inhale deeply. Exhale, lower your hand down, and you can just relax your hands, relax your breath. Drop the shoulders and just observe. Observe body and breath. Any subtle shifts in energy. You can build this practice up to a 31-minute practice gradually. Or you don't even have to put a timer on. Do it for as long as you require. Inhaling deeply and exhale.